And we begin tonight with breaking news. This is a live look from the American Bank Center. People that were sheltering from the cold there are now being transported to the FEMA dome at the West Del Mar campus. As we have reported, the center is being used as a shelter for people who are trying to get away from this brutally cold weather. And they have been without power since 6 a.m. there at the American Bank Center.